It's honestly surreal seeing the current state of GTA Online. Now,